Sometimes your SOLIDWORKS toolbars can be found in unexpected locations. It's easy to customize and move toolbars and commands around in SOLIDWORKS, but this does also open up the potential for mislaying your tools. Toolbars that appear to be floating or can be dragged around your screen are undocked toolbars, and if you want them to stay in place on the command manager or at the side of your screen, then you need to dock them. It's easy enough to do so by left-clicking on the toolbar header to drag it to your desired position, or by double-clicking the same header to snap it back to its default location. To prevent undocking behavior entirely, right-click on any toolbar and head to the Customize options. Select Lock Command Manager and Toolbars to guard against any unwanted movement. Bear in mind that with this setting turned on, any docked toolbars will not accidentally undock, but it also means undocked toolbars will not be able to redock. It's always worth keeping a backup of your SOLIDWORKS settings or saving your favorite workspaces. Check out our videos that guide you through the best settings to enable for SOLIDWORKS and our step-by-step tutorial for creating those backups. If you still need help with your toolbars or just fancy a chat about SOLIDWORKS, then get in touch with our expert technical support team via the details on screen to get all of your SOLIDWORKS questions answered.